Hi, this is Amy from the altE store. We're here on location in Westbrook, Maine at Pika Energy. And I'm here with Andrew Hickok. Hello.
Hi, Amy. Welcome.
Thank you very much. So it is a beautiful November day, so I thought we'd come out and take a look at your place. So Sure. Can you tell me a little bit about Pika Energy?
Sure, great. Well, Pika Energy is a manufacturer of solar and wind power electronics products and small wind turbines. So the facility that we're at here is in Westbrook, Maine, just outside of Portland. We have a 13-person dedicated team that we've been manufacturing here since 2013. Manufacturing mainly our wind turbines here. We also ship out our inverter and charge controller products from here as well.
Wonderful.
So we provide both grid tie, off-grid, and starting in 2016, islanding. Inverter products for the residential and commercial markets.
Wonderful. And so we're going to actually do another video getting a tour inside as well. So thank you very much.
Yeah, well, let's check it out.
All right. Hi, I'm Amy from the altE store. We are here again in Westbrook, Maine at Pika Energies. And I'm here with Chip Means, and he's giving me a tour around the place. Hi there.
Hi, Amy. Thanks for coming.
My pleasure. So what do we have here?
This is the T701 wind turbine in mid-production here. So this is one of the steps in the process where the nacelle of the turbine, this is an aluminum casting here, is being outfitted with our circuit board. And this is the control mechanism for the data that is run through the same wires as the power transmission on our system, the Rebus microgrid. And the other element that this board has on it is a bridge rectifier to bring the wild AC current from the alternator up to that 380 volt DC bus that we put
around. Okay,
there.
Yep.
And then this right here, and here's a close-up of one, is our slip ring assembly for a brush puck. So this is when the turbine is moving around, yawing in the wind, this stays stationary and the turbine kind of moves around it, and that way the wires don't get tangled or anything.
They're
wired right over this harness right here. And what we do with these brush pucks that's unique is we add double redundant alloy brushes so that they can't fail as easily. In fact, we have some simulations set up here that we can show you where we've been simulating high wind conditions for several years and proving that our brush puck assembly is really resilient and strong, which is a point of failure on some other turbines. So we really sought in our design to overcome that. And then up here, this is what would be the front of the turbine when it's up and spinning. This is the blade hub right here. So the blades attach up here, you get a shroud on the nacelle, pop it on a tower, and that's your wind turbine.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much.
Sure.
All right.